Panasonic TVs can be connected via Wi-Fi to a home network and thereabove to the internet. In this video, we will show you how it works. The network connection is set up via the menu. Press the menu button on the remote control and navigate to Network, followed by Network Connection. To set up the Wi-Fi connection, please select Quick Setup and confirm with OK. All available wireless networks in your area will now be displayed in a list. If you want to connect to a network without using WPS, select your Wi-Fi network from the list and press OK. If you don't know the name of your network, you can find this information generally together with the network encryption key on the back of the router. After selecting the network, you will be asked to enter the network key. To do that, an on-screen keyboard appears. After entering the encryption key, press the return key to confirm. The connection will now be established and the network status will be displayed once it is done. To go on, press OK to confirm exit. In the next step, you have to confirm the terms of use and the privacy policy, if you want to use the internet connection. Finally, press OK once again to complete the connection and return to the TV signal. Now you can use the internet functions of your TV.
Panasonic. If you liked this video, please don't forget to click on a thumbs up. Thanks and see you in our next tutorial.